Well, it's not really a great story, but it's one of my first and fondest memories of Kerry. It was in the summer of 1989. We were in the Meehan residence, and me and Kerry were talking, and whatever, we were pushed into a garage, and the door locked. You know? And some of the culprits are here today. Is that right? Yeah, with a few peeping toms we had. But anyways... that didn't deter me. I went in for the kiss anyway. Braces and all. We gave them a show, didn't we, Kerry? But it turned out to be my first kiss. And Kerry's first kiss. And it'll be our last kiss. Kerry was my first kiss and last kiss. It's amazing. Absolutely amazing.
Oh, you give a rousing Cate Wheel of Fortune for today's bride and groom, Mr. and Mrs. Kerry and Colin Clancy.
I've got this vision of a girl in